Okay, greetings y'all, trying to get Biker 24 again. That's with the light off. And this is with the light on. Alright, what I have here is the Cobra HISS driver, which, by the way, I don't know if you can see that. I'm just put it up close to the camera. But you can see that he has this sigil, this Cobra sigil on. That is something that I have not been able to get from one of the other eBay sellers. But this looks in really good condition. So, as you can tell, just his backside looks pretty good. His articulation with his legs. See, I have him on a figure stand, and I'll leave that in the comment or in the description box so you all can see that. But that's what he has for his boots here. I guess they call them high boots, and they look pretty good in my opinion. Like I said. That sigil right there, that looks really good. If I can ever get my camera to focus very well. But I wanted y'all to see that. He is now part of the Cobra Army with the glass showcasing I have. But I wanted y'all to see that. His articulation in his arms, it looks pretty good, but it's not to where you can really rotate it that much. I mean, I can actually rotate it all the way around, but according to what the eBay seller had said, that there was some cracks in the elbow, which I don't know if you can see that. But to me, it looks like there's a darker red here, and then as it goes down, it's darker red. But right here on the arms, it looks like it's a lighter red. But anyway, like I said, I'm not as big as a review person is some of the other reviewers out on the internet, but this is my review. And like I said, this little guy here, he's got this sigil that I really like. So and it looks in mint condition. I will leave a link to where I got it from, so you all can look at the seller. And some of these sellers are great, although some of them, they like to do Joeflation. But that's what I wanted to show you. He's one of the guys that I have. Now, like I said, it doesn't really look good against a black background, but as up front, he looks pretty good. Now I have to do is get file card for him, and that's probably going to be next. But anyway, that's what I got for today, and I will show you some of the other figures I got, and there are some others coming. Anyway, Trinity Gate Biker 24. And I will talk to you all later.